In this video tutorial, we will show you how to set X and Y axis in Excel. Open the Excel document you want to edit. Select the part of the text you want to edit. Go to Insert tab. Click on Scatter and select the preferred scatter. After the diagram appears, right-click on it and choose Select Data. Select the column you want to change and click Edit. In the next window, you can set X and Y values. After the changes have been done, press OK and see how the diagram changes.